See the young Latino that's afraid that she and her family are going to be deported. Look up into the face of the young child who is afraid because they're not sure whether the next meal will come. Look up into the face of young men of color who are frightened that they won't live to be 18 or 19 years of age, but that they'll end up in some penal institution that won't give them their opportunity to grow. Look up. Look up and engage even your adversary. Because one thing I learned from Martin Luther King, one thing I learned from Nelson Mandela, look up. Look up into the face even to your adversary and sense their humanity. Because in sensing the